Yo, what is going on, everybody? I'm BeastSim, and welcome back to another Minecraft gameplay. Today, it's gonna be kind of a bit of a tutorial on how to... Of how to create a dropper map. You need for this dropper? You need rainbow. Because rainbow is all we need for a good dropper nowadays, so let's do this. First off, the rainbow we need is concrete, which I'm gonna pick red, orange, yellow, green, both cyan, light blue, blue, and purple. I'm going to do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 5, 6, 7, We'll do 7, 7, 9, 11, 13, 15, 17, 19, 21, 23. And then, once you finish the red, but it's almost done anyway. I'm done red, so I'm gonna replace the ground. And I'm done with red. I'm done with red now. I'm gonna replace the ground with a good old slime block. I can find it anywhere. I went back to the then get started on this. I'm gonna make it so that it's hard to get down, but the full ground is made of slime blocks. Messed it up. And then that and the place part with grass, if I could find that damn block. I'm gonna start from scratch. Anyway, what you have to do is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And then all four corners. Good. I'm done with the red, and then now I will look playing with slime blocks. Yep, I guess I can tell because the threesome is here. D9. ends up exactly right on. And once you get this 9 done, you'll feel so good because you'll go on to the yellow where you have to do 11. Now that we have the 9 done, we can go like that and some shitty orange, but try and go like 2, 1. And from then on, you can jump right over. Now let's jump for the yellow one. First 30 minutes of a tutorial. You'll have to do 11 on. Sorry. 11. Kinda like that. Remember, you have to make it into a circle. So now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And this is like a tutorial for 7th level. Because I noticed yesterday when he made his awesome dropper, I absolutely loved it actually. That he was looking at mine, admiring it, so I'm doing this tutorial so I know how to do it. So I know my stuff. Then, yeah. This is a long process, and I'm doing it uncut unless my computer dies. If my computer dies while I'm on the yellow side, I swear to God. There you go. You can do it like this, or you can do it across like we did on the orange. I find that a lot quicker. I'm still gonna see if you can jump to the yellow side from jumping up of one of these corners. So I'm gonna check that out right now. So if you go like this, can you jump to the yellow? No, you can't. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Not even like that. Alright. Just so I know, I delete these videos right after they're published so that I save a lot of space. And I get more space so I can do more live streams for you guys. Not like live, but just enough to make you guys smile. Make you guys laugh for an hour, like the best Minecraft moment of YouTube's history. Or like the best video of history. This is the dropper tutorial how to make one, so have fun with trying to make one, guys. If you don't know how to make one like I do, check it. And my friends, that's YouTube channel is gonna be in the description below. So make sure you check him out, maybe even subscribe. He needs all the help he can get from you nice subscribers. Wait, I think I made it to 30. I don't know if at 50 I'm doing Bean Boozled or at 30. Alright, I'm done this with 3, 2, 1. If you do that, let's see if you can jump over. Ooh, close, actually. Ready? Let's do 5 seconds. 5. Okay, 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Okay, jump over it now. Next up is lime concrete, where you have to do 13 this time. Remember, you know how, if you notice that it's going up by 2, that's a good sign, because that means that you'll have to do it going up by 2. Like, for example, the red was 7. The orange was 9. The yellow was 11. And the lime is 13. And so on. It's odd numbers. I don't do well with even. I want to do like a 1 by 1 dropper. Like 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, 13, 15, 17. Going like that. That would hopefully be a lot of fun. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Have to remember that. And can I do it now? I'm gonna go up to yellow, yes, again. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, how you'll be dropping and then going up to the abyss. So, let's see. 13. Do this outline as well. That's the next one. Do that if you want. This also makes it a lot easier to whack that back. I have no clue what that was about, but I can assure you what if it happens again. Alright, so this is ready, where you have to go like this. Over and over again. Oh, that's okay, that was pretty off. I should have just this and yep, sorry. So this is 13. The next one is 15, and then 17, and 19, 21, 23, and then we're done. Basically that. Hopefully part 2 is gonna come one with getting the stuff together. Like getting the parts of the dropper. Figuring out which colors you want the things to be. Alright, after that, okay, let's see if you guys are still with me. Oh yeah, you are. Surprised it took me like quicker than red and orange combined. If I finish this part in like an hour, that's a new record because me and Seth were stuck working on it for quite a while. Make sure you subscribe to Seth's channel. And yeah. Get him to 50 subscribers and he'll probably do something with his parents. Because when I hit 50 subs, maybe, possibly, I might do wait, on my old channel, I had a phone number linked to it, and I still did small videos. I didn't do videos like this. I think they got third. Let me go to that and see when. 3. 2, 1, and some overhead. No, you can't. I have about 5 seconds. Doing 3, 2, 5. 4. Okay. 2 and 1. Let's see if we can jump over it at 5 seconds. Alright, how about 10 seconds? Cause I'm gonna see if we can jump it. Okay, 10. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's see if we can drop and like bounce over. Of course now. Alright. This is the drop so far. That's messed up when we had to restart. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 1, 2, 3. Okay. And Gonna go to the green, the lime when you're like this. I went to yellow. Damn. to. After part 2, I'm gonna make another tutorial on how to make a Rubik's house. The full version. How to make one. For the base, I took a long two spots in, and I'm gonna start the Rubik's house. Complete because I'm halfway done. And then, oh, we need black. Part 2.